Honorary Chairman of General Union of the Arab Chambers, Adnan Kassar, was awarded by Chinese President Xi Jinping the Outstanding Contribution to Arabic-Sino Friendship Award. He says he feels proud and honored for getting the award. Kassar said the award is a medal of honor and great pride for him as it comes from the head of state of one of the most influential countries, both economically and politically.
I feel great happiness for winning this prize, which is in my heart. In my opinion, it is the most important prize among a significant number of prizes awarded to me. It is the most precious prize since it represents more than 60 years of efforts with a country that I love from the depths of my heart.
Speaking of Chinese President Xi Jinping's speech at the headquarters of the Arab League in Cairo during his visit earlier last month to the region, Kassar said China has always a special view to the Arab world. The country enjoys more than excellent political and economic relations that go beyond the traditional diplomatic and international trading relations.